over 1,000 people have run down these aisles. And when you add it all up, they've won over $1 million in cash. Now, it's on to 2 million. Who's got the Mr. Saucy Pretzel Twist? Okay, you're on. Who's got the Arm & Hammer Baking Soda? Okay, you're on. Who's got the MJD Coffee? Okay, you're on. It's Supermarket Sweep. And here's our host, David Rupert.
Again, and hello to you, and welcome to our supermarket sweep of champions. There they are. There are champions. This is a very special show because all of the contestants are sweep winners who've returned to compete for another chance at that $5,000. So just like we did the first time they were here, we were going to give them their free 1 minute and 30 seconds to use on the big sweep. There it is. Now, here's another chance for you to pick up 10 seconds in a cash bonus. So whoever's going to play first, get your hands on your buzzers. If dingy clothes you can't abide, Lynn.
Tied.
Right in your long red tied, yes. Okay, Lynn, that's 10 seconds. And Sammy, since Lynn got that right, you've got the chance to pick up $50 by getting the specially marked tied back to me in 30 seconds. Do it in 20. I'll double it to 100. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Go, Sammy.
Go, Sammy.
I'm sorry. You missed it by just a couple of seconds there. But listen, you got 10 seconds, and that's going to help you a lot in your sweep. Congratulations. Well, after your little 31 or 32 second jog, why don't you catch your breath, Sammy, and we're going to re-meet our rest of our contestants. Jordan, remind us how you know Bill.
He's my husband.
He still is your husband.
He still is my husband.
Good,
yes.
Bill. Tell us again what you do.
I perform for children's parties.
That's right.
Yeah.
The balloons and the dress-up characters
magic
and all that stuff.
Yeah.
And Jordan, how about you?
I'm a massage therapist.
That's right. Now, Dawnmarie, remind us how you know Anna.
I've known Anna since first grade.
And what do you do now, Anna?
I'm a wife, homemaker, mother of two.
And Dawnmarie?
And I'm the same. Wife, homemaker, mother of two.
And mother of two. Boy, you guys do everything together, huh? Now, Sammy, remind us how you know Lynn.
Our husbands are cousins.
Oh, that's right. That's right. And Lynn, again, what do you do?
I'm an esthetician, and I love to garden.
Okay. Sammy?
My husband and I have a heavy equipment company in Palm Desert.
That's right. You're the one who occasionally will move those big, what do you call them?
Skip loaders.
Skip loaders and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. You ready to play the game?
Yeah.
Well, you remember how it works. We're going to give the first players a chance to pick up some extra seconds. So, partners, we'll see you all a little bit later. To show you the name of a product, and I'm only going to reveal the letter it starts and ends with. Then I'll give you a series of three clues about it, okay? Here's the first one, and this product begins with S and ends with E. Cut up section. Anna.
Slice.
That's it. Yes, slice soft drink. Good for you. Here's the next one. This product begins with M and ends with S. Bite size. Frosted. Bill.
Mini wheat.
Let's check it out. Yes, that's mini wheat cereal. And we have a three-way tie. You all have a minute and 40. Here's the next one, and this product begins with H and ends with D. Safflower. Lynn, excuse me.
Hollywood.
Let's see. Yes, Hollywood margarine. Here's the last one. This product begins with B and ends with L. 20 pounds. Lynn.
Butterball.
Let's see. Yeah. Butterball it is. All right. So let's see. We have Bill and Anna with a minute and 40. Lynn is stuck in the lead there with 2 minutes. And when we come back, we are going to give our champions over there their second mini sweep and give them another chance at picking up a cash bonus. But before we go, you know, the pressure of running a supermarket can make some people a little crazy. I know all about that. Others may go completely nuts. Well, that's what folks might be saying about a produce manager of a supermarket in Minnesota who overordered 2,000 pounds of peanuts for his store. After the break, I'll tell you about the clever way he sold all 2,000 pounds. Back to Supermarket Sweep and our very special Sweep of Champions. Now, before we left, I was talking about a supermarket manager who went a little overboard and ordered 2,000 pounds of peanuts. So, the manager decided to create a display of the nuts and bury himself in the center of it. At the store's peak business hours, the manager then pleaded with customers to help bail him out of his nutty situation by purchasing the peanuts. Now, the plan worked, and he sold all 2,000 pounds of peanuts in just 4 weeks. All right, our partners have changed places. We're ready for our second mini-sweep, okay? So get your hands on your buzzers. Happy babies love to coo and murmur. They must eat the foods made by... Jordan.
Gerber.
Gerber it is. Good for you. Okay, Bill. You know what's at stake. Go out there, get the specially marked Gerber. The faster you do it, the more money you make. Are you ready?
Yeah.
And go! Gerber is worth $100 on your big sweep. Congratulations. Boy, you can tell these guys have done this before. That's great. All right, partners, now we're going to see you a little bit later. Now, if you three would look at these items over here. First of all, we have a half-ounce container of Murine Plus eye drops. We have a box of 40 Band-Aid brand sheer adhesive bandages. And a pack of 300 Q-tips cotton swabs. Now, which one of these three do you think sells for over $3? Over $3. You think it's one, two, or three? Lock in your answer, and you remember it's worth 10 seconds of sweep time if you get it right, and an extra 20 seconds each if you all get it right. Jordan, you locked in? There you go. Okay, Sammy, which one did you think sells for over $3?
I chose number two, the Band-Aids.
You're going for the Band-Aids. All right, Jordan?
I chose number one, the Murine Plus.
You like the eye drops over here. And Dawnmarie?
I chose the Murine Plus.
You also like Murine. Okay, well, let's see. The product over here that sells for over $3 is... It is the Murine Eye Drops. They go for $3.49. So Jordan gets 10 seconds, and Dawnmarie gets 10 seconds, making it a very close game. We have a two-way tie for first. Dawnmarie's only 10 seconds behind. Let's get some more seconds. What do you say? Take a look at these brand names. Land O'Lakes, Hillshire Farm, Hidden Valley, Sorrel Ridge, and Pepperidge Farm. Now, each one of them is an imaginary place in supermarket land, and I'm going to read a clue. All you have to do is tell me which of these imaginary places I'm talking about, okay? Their cows must really love to swim, Dawnmarie.
Land O'Lakes.
That's it. Yes. Because their dairy products can't be beat. And we now have a three-way tie. When you find this place, bring some lettuce to test their dressing. Sammy?
Hidden Valley.
Check it out. Yep, that's it. Here's the last one. In spite of its spicy name, Sammy...
Hillshire Farm?
I see. Nope. Dawnmarie.
Pepperidge Farm.
Check it out. Yes. In spite of its spicy name, this farm is famous for its cookies, pies, and crackers. So, let's see. We have Jordan with 2 minutes, Sammy and Dawnmarie with 2:10. It's time for the round robin game. So, partners, come on up here. All right, it's a very close game. So, there's 60 seconds that's up for grabs here in the round robin match. It's going to make a lot of difference. Partners, you stand by. You're going to be up next. What I'm going to do is give you 5 clues about a product. All you have to do is tell me what that product is, okay? Here's the first one. Weapon. Pink. Chewy. Anti-tank. Bubblegum. Dawnmarie.
Bazooka.
That's it. Okay, James. Concentrate. Small. One drop. Breath freshener. Bill.
Banaka.
That's it. Okay, James. Clear. Bubbly. Can. Beverage. Jordan.
Crystal Pepsi.
That's it. Good, James. That. Crunch. Bill.
Cracker Jacks.
Nope. Corn. Anna.
Corn nuts.
Nope. Triangle. Leno. Snack. Crunch. Corn. Triangle. Leno. Lynn.
Doritos.
That's it. Okay, James. Substitute. Breakfast. No cholesterol. Sammy.
Egg beaters.
That's it. Okay, James. Oh, you guys are good. Here's the last one. Chocolate. Crunch. Bill.
Peace. Bar.
That's it. Very good. Okay. Oh, this is going to be a terrific sweep, too. You can tell these are champions. Dawnmarie and Anna with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Bill and Jordan with 2 minutes and 30 seconds, plus $100 you got in that second mini sweep. Sammy and Lynn with 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Who's going to take their second shot at running the big sweep? Sammy, Bill, and Anna. So don't go away, because when we come back, you are going to see Sammy, Bill, and Anna once again running wild through the aisles for their chance at $5,000 here on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by New Wind Tunnel by Hoover. Picks up more dirt than any other clean air upright. Wind Tunnel by Hoover.
Welcome back to our sweep of champions. Oh, yeah. You can tell what kind of competitors these people are by the amount of sweep time they had. Look at this. Team number one, Sammy and Lynn, you have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Bill and Jordan, you also have 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And right behind them are Anna and Dawnmarie with 2 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, you've been out there before. You know it. Everything out there is yours. You take whatever you want and fill as many carts as you can. As I'm sure you remember, there are also those three television monitors out there. Just hit the button. You'll instantly see one of three clues to a mystery product. You bring back that mystery product before the bell. I'll give you an extra $250. Now, we have something new since you've been here for you partners who are not running. There are now three sacks containing empty soda cans located in the market. If your runner brings you back one of these sacks, all you have to do is take it over there to the recycling center, deposit all the cans, recycle all of them, get that receipt, and bring it back here before the bell. I'll give you $100. Now, remember, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes at the bell wins the game and the second chance to go for $5,000. Okay, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 30 seconds, and that's when Sammy and Bill are going to take off. On your mark, get set, and go!
And here come the champs. They've all done this before, so let's see how they play this time. Sammy's going for candy right away.
One and go!
All three teams are into the action. Anna is really flying towards that tricky turn at the produce. She does it perfectly, and she's into the pricey roast. That's always a good way to start building up your total. Somebody's already hit the diapers. It's Bill of Team 2, and now he's busy stacking up rounds of imported cheese at $18 each. And maybe a couple of canned hams will fit. The candy scale numbers are jumping, but Sammy seems in control. $1.03, too much. But she's grabbing the bag. She must think she's got it. Anna's found a knight in shining armor. Where else in the world can you push around an Iron Man with balloons and maybe get $250 for it? Bill grabs the Energizer Bunny by his hat, and it looks like he's after something else. Oh, he's picking up recycling cans that fell out of the bag. And he's on his way back to Jordan. Over in the healthcare aisle, Sammy's getting pain relief worth about $20. Anna's going for our first mystery product clue. It's B. One down and two clues to go. Bill's getting powdered milk at over $7 each. Boy, he looks determined. Here's Bill's wife, Jordan, at the recycling machine. It only crunches one can at a time, so it takes patience. Sammy swoops in on $13 hair dryers. She's shopping for something up high. The Primatine Mist is already gone, so she got the refill. And now she stops for pantyhose. She's working this aisle. Anna's in the detergent section, lugging boxes of cheer that weigh over 12 pounds and cost $17 a piece. It's a lot of work, but worth it. Hey, Bill just smashed that box with a 24-pound bottle of Mazola. That's going to cost him a $25 penalty. Sammy's getting cans of sardines and special bags of rice for 10 bucks each. Here comes Bill over to the same monitor Anna saw earlier. Maybe this clue will help him get the $250. With less than 30 seconds to go, Sammy grabs a Nilla wafer bonus. She's on her way back down the meat aisle, but she's having trouble. Bill's in the automotive section grabbing bottles of car wax. Sammy stopped to get roast. She's still got 15 seconds to get that bonus over the line. Bill's using his last seconds to pile up expensive turkeys and stash them. With 7 seconds left, Anna gets her second clue, but at this point, it doesn't help her. So she grabs some diapers, and that's the end.
Okay, that's it, everybody. Come on back. Thanks, Johnny Gilbert. All right, checkers are standing by. Just a little bit, we're going to find out which team has the highest total. That's the team that gets their second chance to go for $5,000 that's hidden for them out here. So don't go away.
If you would like to be a contestant on Supermarket Sweep and will be in the Los Angeles area, call area code 213-960-2444. Promotional consideration provided by...
Temporary relief isn't enough here and here. Now, long-term help for cartilage is here. Osteo Biflex from Sundown helps your body repair, rebuild, renew.
To maintain a woman's balance naturally, new Estroven provides natural estrogens from soy, plus essentials like calcium, B6, and E. Live a balanced life with all-natural Estroven.
We are back with the Supermarket Sweep of Champions. Yeah. And the checkers have entered all of this merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the total buttons and find out who won the big sweep. Okay, Anna and Dawnmarie. Let's see. You got a bonus. Let's see if it's a super bonus.
All right.
It is a super bonus. $250. Now, we add all of your groceries to that to give you a grand total today of $801. Good for you. Okay, now, Bill and Jordan. Jordan, I saw you over there at the recycling bin. Do you have that receipt for me? Yeah, okay, so that's $100. You got $100 in the second mini sweep earlier in the game. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$100.
$100 for that. So we add that $300 to all your groceries to give you a grand total today of $947. So that puts Bill and Jordan in the lead. Okay, Sammy and Lynn, you got a bag of candy there. That's $100. Let's see how much your bonus is worth.
$50.
$50 for that. Now, when we add all your groceries to that, if your grand total is higher than $947, you win the game. If not, Bill and Jordan are going to be looking for $5,000 again. Let's see. Your grand total with your groceries is $686. Bill and Jordan do win. Thank you all for coming back. We have some more great gifts for you, okay? This is it. It's your second time. You think you can do it this time?
Yeah.
All right. That $5,000 is just waiting for you. Now, you've got the same minute you had. Three different clues, and as soon as I finish reading this first clue, your one-minute countdown is going to start. Before we begin, you chose bonus envelope number one. Okay, here's your first clue. For baby duds that fit like gloves, reach for absorbing ones called...
Love.
Yo!
Love.
Okay.
Their new cookie dough dynamo flavor is so
good. Hagen-Dazs cookie dough dynamo.
Here it is. Every full-length play starts with
Act 1.
Act 1 popcorn.
Where's the popcorn? You have it?
Is it the popcorn?
Act 1 popcorn. I think it's actually the... You look here. I'm going to look...
toothpaste?
You look for popcorn.
But you got it. Went running by it, and then you came back also. So that's $5,000 added to everything you got in your sweep today. Gives you grand total today of $5,947. Now, we add that to what you got the last time you're here. Gives you a grand total on supermarket sweep of $7,157. This is David Ruprecht saying goodbye from supermarket sweep. Now remember, the next time you're at a checkout counter and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
Promotional consideration provided by...
They taste just like a Jelly Belly. 40 fun flavors, 4 calories per bean, 0 fat. It's Jelly Belly, the original gourmet jelly bean. Bertolli, Italy's best-loved olive oil, brings out the true flavor of the foods you prepare. Remember, if you want it to be better, it better be Bertolli. If only paying bills was always this much fun. Wink Martindale hosts the hit game show Debt, next, only on Lifetime.
This is Johnny Gilbert for Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.